Hello, my name is Salimu Lyimo from SNV Netherlands Development Organisation in Tanzania. Where we wanted to go in 2050, we wanted to have a very resilient community to climate change. We also need to have a community that is well prepared for natural disasters. How do we get there? Is for us being very accountable and transparent in our projects. Whenever money is located for a community, the money should get to the community. How do we get there? Is to have climate change integrated in all of our plannings, be it city planning, food security planning, climate change issues should be included.